bit more glue. And a little bit. Okay. And then to hold for just a second. Just hold for a second. And then apply some more. Then I'll get this into place before it sets on me. Need to make it sure it's tight. Then wrap this over there. Very sticky. Very, very sticky. I'll let it dry now. That little bit off there. Just cut that bit off there. Okay. Just have to wait now for it to set. Need to get on with its job. So just leave it to dry. For a second or two. Very sticky glue. Very sticky glue. The peels all. It's waterproof as well. Waterproof glue. But show you this. Well, that's getting dry. I'm sorry for the lighting, but it's quite early in the morning. So, just working on this for my my island I have in my dressing room. As these are pink crystal diamond-headed handles for my island in my dressing room. It's not quite finished yet. There's already one on, but this one's not finished yet. Still a bit more detail to put on, but I'll show you so far what I've been done, okay? Okay, so there you go. Keeps it all in place. That other bank is all in place, so I'm just trying to get angles for you. You can see it, but like I said, it isn't finished yet. There's still something more to do to this. We noticed I put all these crystals all in the middle and gently put them all around the edges. The rose, and if you can see, it's very sparkly, and that's why I like it. But the one I did, I have a pearl in the middle. Okay, so this is not finished yet, but it just gives you a bit of an idea. Okay. And here I'm gonna put some more detail here. I'm gonna put some like white pearls, okay, cream pearls there, all around, like one, two, and then next one there. And then there's one to go in the middle there. You'll see what I mean when I finished it. But it is really, really sparkly. It's just for my dressing room, for my big island in the middle of my dressing room. So it's just a pink rose, but I sort of give it that sparkly detail to add to my drawers in my room. Very cute. Oh, you could have it like a rose. Not really, though. But yeah, maybe you might have some ideas there. Maybe. It would look so cute. Some to make some hair pieces as well, crystals and stuff. So this is my art and craft. What are we doing? So I've got this to sort out. I've got loads of white sparkly detail. Okay. Put it to the side. It should be dry. There we go. Smooth whole edge there. So there we go. It's my rose. Okay, enough of that.